Hey, and welcome to Start a Podcast Fast, the series where I show you how to get a podcast started quickly. I'm Ryan McLean from podcastfast.com, and in this lesson, you're going to learn how to record your first podcast episode. Without your first episode recorded, it's actually going to be very difficult to set up the rest of your podcast, so we do need to do this first. So let's go ahead and learn how we can record our very first podcast episode. The first thing you need to do is choose which device you are going to record your podcast on. You can record your podcast on your phone or you can record it on your computer. The benefit with the phone is obviously that it's smaller, it's more mobile, you can record from anywhere. And the benefit of a computer is that it's more powerful, so you can get better quality microphones and you can get a better sound. First, I'm going to look through the different microphones for recording using your phone. So if you want to use your phone, check out these different microphones. The first thing that you can use is simply the microphone that is inbuilt into your mobile phone. These tend to be pretty high quality now, especially if you've got an iPhone or a high-end Android device. So this can be a great way to get started. The second thing you can use is iPhone headphones, which are obviously free with any Apple iPhone. These give a great quality sound, and I actually use these to podcast for years and I highly recommend them. You can also look into the iRig Miccast, which retails for $39.99. This plugs into the headphone jack of your phone and gives good quality sound. I actually use this whenever I do interviews using my phone. You can look at the iRig mic, which is a higher quality condenser mic, which is retails at $59.99. Again, it plugs into the headphone jack of your phone. And then lastly, there's the Rode SMARTLAV, which retails at about $75. And the benefit of this one is that it clips onto you. And so you can do this when you're out walking, or you can do this when you're filming video as well. So if you want to do video as well as podcast, then this is highly recommended. If you want to check out the short list for the best microphones, both for the phone and the computer, go to podcastfast.com/mic, M-I-C, and you can get the short list there as well as some sound examples of what these microphones sound like. If you want to record using your computer, I'm now going to go through some different microphones for recording using your computer. These are all really high quality and they all retail for about $100 or less. So the first one is the ATR2100, which retails at about $59.95. Now, Tim Ferriss, who's the author of the 4-Hour Workweek, actually uses this microphone. So check out his podcast if you want to see some sound quality on that. I used to have this, but my kids dropped it a few times and so did I. And it broke, but I highly recommend it. There's also the Blue SNOWBALL, which looks really weird, but is a really awesome mic used by a lot of gaming people who make gaming videos. This retails for $49. There is the Blue YETI, which is the microphone that I'm using right now. Now, it retails brand new for about $120, $119, but you can get it for just under $100, around $97, $98, if you're willing to go secondhand. If you're going to be recording, whether you're using your phone or using the computer, I do recommend you get a pop filter. And basically, this just sits between you and the microphone and takes out some of the and the air that gets blown into the microphone. Just gives you a clearer sound, means it won't hurt people's ears. It's super cheap. Get them on Amazon for under $10. Again, you can get a short list of all the best microphones with sound examples as well by going to podcastfast.com/mic. That's M-I-C. Okay, so assuming that you've decided you want to record it using your phone, I'm going to go through three of the best iPhone apps for recording your podcast. The first one, which is the one that I use, is Voice Recorder HD. I lucked onto this one, don't know how I found it, but it is an awesome one, really simple to use and really easy. And this just costs $1.99 in the App Store. The second one that I recommend is Voice Record Pro, which is similar to Voice Recorder HD, but is just not as intuitive. This is absolutely free in the App Store, and so I recommend this for anyone who is a complete tight ass and doesn't want to spend any money. And the third one is BOSSJOCK Studios, which is $9.99. This one is a highly advanced podcast for advanced people. You can add in music, you can do all of your post-production and all the editing actually live while you're doing it. So if you actually get to know this product and get to know the BOSSJOCK Studios app, you can save yourself a lot of time in post-production. There's actually 7 apps that I can recommend, and I've got video examples of all of them and that shortlist. You can go to podcastfast.com/apps, APPS, if you want to see all of the apps as well as examples of me using them. If you will be recording on your computer, you will need some editing software which you can record your podcast into. Now, I will be going into more details about editing software in the next lesson, but for now, I just want to list the 4 different editing software options that I recommend for recording your podcast into. The number one program that I recommend is ScreenFlow. Now, this is a paid product, but they do have a free trial available, which is a fully functioning product, and the only difference is that the trial watermarks any videos that you create. So if you're just podcasting and just creating sound, then ScreenFlow is going to be absolutely free. Otherwise, if you want the full featured product, it is $99. You can check that out and get the free trial by going through my affiliate link, which is podcastfast.com/ScreenFlow. The next one that I recommend is a free tool for both Mac and PC, and that's called Audacity, AudaCity. This is a free program. I actually use this in conjunction with ScreenFlow because it has some great options to edit your sound and make your microphone sound awesome, which I will cover in the next lesson, but it's just not as easy to use as ScreenFlow. And that's why I recommend it second on my list. The third program I recommend is GarageBand for the Mac. This is about $6.49 in the App Store, but it does come free with most Macs these days. It's very easy to use, it's very simple, and it's great for podcasting. And the fourth program that you could consider is called Adobe Audition. This is a high-end product. It costs about $395 for a digital download. This is for Mac and PC. And for those of you who are super serious about podcasting, super serious about having absolutely the best sound, then I do recommend Adobe Audition. If you want to get that short list of the best recording software as well as examples of me using it, then go to podcastfast.com/software to see more details about that. Okay, so now you should have chosen whether you're going to record on your phone or your computer. You should have chosen the microphone that you most want to use and the app or the software program to record into. You now need to record your podcast. If you're recording your podcast on the phone, then here's an example of me recording a podcast using the Voice Recorder HD app. Recording using Voice Recorder HD is easy. We simply plug in our headphones and we hit the record button, and we can see that recording has begun. When we're finished recording, we simply click the stop button, and now we go down the bottom into Voice Memos, and we can see the podcast recording that we just created. Once you've completed recording your podcast on your phone, you then need to upload it to your computer so you can edit it. And if you're recording your podcast on your computer, here's an example of me using the ScreenFlow application. To record, simply click the camera up the top and hit the record button, or you can configure your recording, check your settings, and then hit the record button. It will now take 5 seconds and then it will begin recording. Hey, this is Ryan from Podcast Fast. Once you've completed recording, hit the camera again and hit stop record. Or you can hit Command Shift 2 as well. Your file is now there, and simply drag it down into the timeline to begin editing your file. It's that easy. If you recorded your podcast episode on your computer, it will now be ready for editing. That completes this lesson, how to record your first podcast episode. In the next lesson, I'm going to show you how to edit your podcast quickly and easily so people can begin listening to it. Until then, don't just podcast, podcast fast. If you liked this lesson and you want more, then check out our advanced tutorials, tools, and resources available at podcastfast.com. Until next time, don't just podcast, podcast fast.